Hello everyone, welcome back to Auto Trend TV. This is Viprajesh from CAI Industries Private Limited, Mahindra Showroom in Coimbatore today. I am here with the brand new Mahindra XUV 700 AX7 luxury variant. This is the petrol automatic version with the 6-speed torque converter automatic transmission. I have already reviewed the 6-speed manual version of the petrol XUV 700, but this is the automatic. Let's see how does this perform in Coimbatore city traffic and on free stretches as well. So let's go on for a detailed drive experience. You better start running. No, you can't control. Feel it in my bones. I'm coming for the, coming for the. I'm coming for the throne. Yes folks, I'm right now inside the brand new Mahindra XUV 700 petrol automatic variant. I have already driven the petrol manual, so this is the automatic. Both have the exact same engine with the same capacity, same power, and every feature is exactly the same as well, because this is the AX7 luxury variant again, but still there is this 6-speed torque converter automatic gearbox. So let's see how does this perform. Starting the engine, there is no difference whatsoever regarding to the NVH and overall engine feel, the noise levels, the vibrations on the pedals, and the interior comfort, because everything is identical. There is that slight bit of pulsing on the pedals, which is completely okay. Now this car, being the top spec variant, also has electronic handbrake, which I have to release. Now moving forward, as always, the XUV 700 feels effortless, so effortless to drive. First, I'll be driving in the city traffic, and then I'll get onto a free stretch where I can get to explore and exploit this 6-speed torque converter. So even in such tight city traffic, this car is very, very easy, relatively easy to handle and drive, because this car has a 360 degree surround view camera, which can be really very helpful. And the steering is superbly light. It is so light, I can even use my small pinky finger to turn the steering wheel. It is so easy at lower speeds. And at the same time, if you increase the speed, the steering feedback gets a bit tighter, so as to provide maximum confidence. Now we are currently stuck in a traffic jam. The automatic variants of the XUV 700 don't provide engine automatic engine start-stop. It has auto hold function though regarding the handbrake, but no automatic idle engine start-stop available on the automatic variants of the XUV 700. Only the manual variants get that. Starting to move the car again from the traffic jam, the auto hold function is slightly a bit more intrusive than I would have liked, which was the same case on the petrol manual as well. That said, the handbrake is very, very strong, and the brakes also are actually very strong. Okay, this is a traffic jam, and it is even tighter than I imagined. Okay. Yeah. The advantage of this 2-liter turbocharged M-Stallion engine is that you don't need to think twice before flooring the throttle, because you get that immediate instant delivery of power and torque at your disposal. And you can immediately run away from the traffic. Yeah, if you want to avoid all this traffic jam, a bus or a truck or whatever in this traffic, you can literally do that in just mere seconds. So that is how good the response is. Even further advantage is that this is an automatic transmission, so you don't need to think about the gear, the clutch and all that. Just floor it and keep on going. Yes, this transmission also has a manual mode where you can control the gears manually by flicking the gear lever itself. So right now you can see that I am cruising around 40 km per hour in say around third gear, I suppose. And if I want more additional power, I just put my foot down. Yeah, it immediately shifts down to second. And well, that is that slight half second lag before it downshifts, but that is completely acceptable. After that, this car is a totally different animal. It responds unbelievable. Okay. So yeah, I'll show you how's it on a free stretch. So right now I'm driving on the Kodisha's sort of free stretch and I'm floating the throttle. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Well, that was crazy. That was mad. Well, you can call me mad, but yeah, that was fun. Yeah, so that's the kind of power this car is capable of. And that was absolutely nuts, because this is, I'm saying again, it is a 200 horsepower engine, and that clearly shows. I was doing 80-100 within no time, and again within no time I reached 120. But still, the steering response, the control, the body, the feel, everything was spot on. There was barely anything to fault. The braking too was fantastic. Yeah, now we are here on a bad stretch of road where I can get to show you the suspension capability. So yeah, truly this is a capable suspension, and this is far, far more comfortable than the XUV500 in terms of suspension tuning, the comfort, the ride quality and all that. The speed breakers, the speed bumps are barely felt, and the car remains absolutely composed, flat, F-L-A-T flat. It was superb. So yeah, taking a U-turn over here, I have to go back, so I'm starting it into reverse. So this is the 360 degree view surround camera, which is going to help me rather very good, because the clarity is amazing. Yeah, and I am back on road, going again. Yeah, as I already showed you, this is the bad stretch of road over here, and I'm deliberately driving on this. I cannot feel anything. There is that slight bit of jiggling, but nothing to worry about. This is a daily affair. Yeah, this can be done daily by this XUV700, no problem at all. And even if you want to go even on worse roads, bad, truly bad stretches of road, that is no problem at all regarding this XUV700. Yeah, so truly this is a great car to drive, great fun as well, amazing level of power. And yes, this can be your proper 7-seat SUV. Let me just conclude this review right now. Yes folks, that was a detailed drive experience review of the brand new Mahindra XUV700's top spec petrol automatic variant. I feel that if you are a person who loves maximum performance along with the capacity of 7 people while also offering all the luxury features you need, well, this is the 7-seater SUV for you in this midsize SUV category. So, the pricing is on the screen for the petrol automatic range of the XUV700. Do let me know in the comment section below, what do you think about the XUV700 petrol automatic. Meanwhile, this is Viprajesh signing off. See you on another video. See you soon.